Hey guys, it's me, GB Cinema, and welcome to a brand new spook build that I have done. This is a farmhouse, and this is probably one of my favourite speed builds because I just like the way the roofing's laid out in the house. Even the roofing got in my way and was a pain up my bum to kind of move, and and I had some real kind of facepalm moments when I didn't realise I could do certain stuff. So as you can, this is a farmhouse inspired from The Walking Dead's Herschel's farmhouse, because I have been addicted to The Walking Dead. So I'm currently building the ground floor of the farmhouse. I think it's a two bedroom house with a bathroom. So as you can see, I'm currently just building on top, and I realized that it's kind of like, oh wait, it doesn't exactly look like that. But at some point, I then realized that it does not look like that in the picture that I saw. And I basically delete the whole wall. And I also tried to move the house at some point because I wanted to put some stairs in, but I couldn't move the stairs. I also had this random moment where the wall would not fit. It would not go over the wall, and I thought, oh, maybe it's just a wall glitch. But no, I ended up doing on every sort of level type of thing I could. So I just ended up doing that. That wouldn't work. So I then realized I tried to put a wall. I put a wall in the little thingy, and bam, the wall works again. I don't know why it did that. It was just doing a funny thing. Don't know why. But as you can see, I'm just doing the roofing here. The one thing that I love about this roofing is the fact that it's similar to dragging it, but it's more of like I can now position it in certain ways that I want it to look like. So it's a lot easier. And this is the point where I was like, oh, wait a minute, I just screwed up this house majorly, because the picture I was looking at was on my laptop, which is behind me. So I turn around. So as you can see, I'm like delete half the house because it, like, only half of it is there. And so I think I'm about to then build a little bit on the end of the house. There we go, just there. And I think I'd like delete a little bit of it. That is currently unfunctional because I didn't want it to be functional. So I put that into the house because it just looked right with it being in the house. And I also have this roof that gets pulled across the house like that. And I also put some pillars in that will support the roof because, like, that's just what roofs do. And I turn the thing around because I keep thinking in The Sims 3, like, the roofs automatically work, but they don't. And I also try some techniques. I ended up pulling this roof up quite a bit and then pulling the roof in. And, yes, this roofing got in my way too much. And for some reason, I could not wallpaper half of these freaking walls. I mean, come on, EA, I want to wallpaper my walls. You know, if I was living in a house and my walls were like, it was like, nice, 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 random outside painting of walls, and then it's nice again, I would take the house back. That made more sense in my head. I don't even know why I said that. But I'm still trying to do the roofing, but I think I end up nailing it at some point. And so there's the roofing, and I think I'm just about to do the stairs. I think this is the point where I have a facepalm moment when I realize that there's a little move whole house button right at the top of the screen, but I couldn't see it. So see, I do the hard way. I moved the whole house by itself. So in a minute, I do realize that there is a whole move house button. So just to be sure. And then I'm kind of sat here thinking, like, that's not right. And I think I'm about to realize in a minute there's a whole wall move button in a minute. I'm about to realize it, I think. I can't remember or not. I'm trying to think. When do I realize this? Oh, there we go. I see it now. I'm like, control Z all of this and then move the house along a bit so I can put the thing on. And yes, I don't have any screenshots because I haven't done anything, but it will be uploaded to the Origin thingamajig. So as you see, I'm now putting the pillars in on the stairs and the bit of the wall. I think I'll put it up. Yeah, I do put it on the wall there. I think of, like, trying to put it in the middle, but didn't put it in the middle. And as you can see, I am about to do the wallpapering in the house, because around the house I saw it had like a really nice minty green kind of look to it, so I ended up doing this kind of look instead, because I thought it suited the house. So I think I'm about to put windows in, because and I also don't know why this room would not work with the windows. He was just being a pain, because windowing in The Sims 4, a pro of the windowing is there's auto windows. It's so much easier to place windows at different heights. But when your room's blocked by a fence, cons, when your room's blocked by a fence, you ain't gonna be able to put windows around it. So as you can see, I decide to push some of these windows in together, and then I think I move some around. So I think I'm about to put some, I think I moved the windows around a bit on this, because the one thing that I love about windowing, scrap what I was just about to talk about, the thing I love about the windowing is the fact that you can put the windows around and then they'll give you like a rough layout of what windows would look like, and you can just move the windows around whenever you want. Windows sounds really weird in my head now because I've said windows so much. But I'm about to divide the place up in a minute as soon as I get around to choosing the right size door. I can't remember what door I chose, but I chose that door. That's the door I chose. I think I end up staying with the door. So, yeah, I put some windows in and then end up placing random windows at different heights because I just felt like doing that as well. So, yeah. And I'm also trying to think as well what else I do. Oh, yeah, I'm just dividing it up now. I do make it two, but then I realise it looks really small. So I just do that instead. And then my brother's dressed like in the next room. I don't know if you heard that or not, but okay. And I think I put in double doors. I'm supposed to put in double doors, but I couldn't find good-looking double doors. So I divide this room up quite a bit. I add those in, and I think there's gonna be I was originally gonna put a piano in that room, but I end up moving it. I can't remember where I move it, and I also put a dining room in and a kitchen. And I was thinking of where to put the stairs, I think, at this point in time. I was like, where can I put the stairs? So I think I put the stairs in, I tried to put them in the corner, but it doesn't look right. So I put it in that corner, and it still doesn't look right. So I think I put them towards the edge of the room, which is like just towards the entrance to the study area. So I think, there we go. I'm just going up to the upstairs, and as you can see, the roofing was getting in my way. And I'm about to divide this place up a little bit. So that's the bathroom that I've just created there. The next room that I think I create is the master bedroom and the second bedroom, the guest bedroom, I guess you could call it. I then realized like, oh wait, I can't put a door in, so I divide the room up a little bit. And then I realized when I put the doors in that I can put that wall back, that awkward random wall back. So here I am. I think I'm just putting in these beds, and I put these lovely, lovely coffee tables. They're not even coffee tables, right? Come on, wake up. I am so tired right now. This shows how tired. What happens when I get tired and I'm trying to commentate at the same time? as you see, I just put the wall back as well. I can't remember what I'm doing now. Oh yeah, I realise I still need to put doors in everywhere before I forget. So I'm just about to put all the dresses in and the mirrors. And for some reason, the mirror would not work. I don't know why the mirror would not place. And it said like, because the roof height is not right. I mean, like, come on, like the roof can be imaginary, you know. I just want working mirrors. So I put the mirrors there, and I put the dresser at an angle in the corner, and then I moved the mirrors along one, and then I think I put a plant. I think I put a couple of plants on it, and a plant on the floor. I think I swap it out for a candelabra in the end, because I saw a candelabra. I was like, oh, this could go well in this room. So here I am. I'm just putting in a clock and a plant, and I think I'm about to put some paintings on the wall. I'm not sure. I think at this point in time as well, I was trying to put some flooring down and some wallpapers, because And also, it didn't, it looked very blue. The carpet looked blue. I don't know why it just looked blue until I realised that it's probably the lighting. So I enlarge a pear painting because everybody, every sim, wants a pear painting in their room. I mean, come on. Who doesn't want... There we go. Here we are. I find the candelabra. I mean, back to what I was saying. Come on. Who doesn't want a pear painting in their room? Like, my walls are bare. I have a totally wild tropical fish on my wall. How's that for you? Mm-hmm. I just have a random poster that I found in a magazine that I put up there. It's got fish on it. They're pretty fish. I named one of them Nemo because it looks like Finding Nemo. And it works. Okay, so here I am. I'm putting the fencing around the thingy. I don't know if I put the right one around yet. Yeah, I have put the right one around. I think I'm just thinking of what to put. I also was probably watching Walking Dead in the background as well. I think I was, actually. I was probably watching Walking Dead. I was like, oh, this is a good part. And I think at one point I actually go downstairs to help my mum. So if there is a really long bit, then that would explain a lot as well. So here I am. I'm just doing the guest bedroom now. And then I put in some dressing. And this is where I found the problem of why is this wall a completely different colour and stuff. I don't know why it was doing that, but it was being a pain up my derriere and I could not get rid of that glitch. I mean, come on, EA. Fix it. And I put some curtains on there. I didn't know which ones to put on. I think I use up these in the end. I am not quite sure. They wouldn't fit on the wall properly, so I think I change them out for these ones. So I think I'm nearly done in this bedroom. We're almost done. I put that painting on the wall, and then I think I move on to the landing. I don't think I did. Yeah, I did do the bathroom. I was like, wait, did I do the bathroom? Yeah, I am doing it right now. So I just put in the toilet and the sink, and I think I just, what my rule of thumb to make a good looking bedroom is to basically choose everything from the little layout of the room stars. Like, obviously put in your basics, toilet, tap, bathroom, bathtub or bathtubs or shower or shower, whatever you want. And then as soon as you've done that, then put in the rest of whatever you want in there. Just to kind of make it look nice. Like, that's just my general rule of thumb for me. So I am just putting in the wooden flooring. My brain is still trying to keep up with this video right now. I'm so tired. So I think I'm about to do the dining room or the kitchen. I don't know what I'm about to do. My brain is probably still going, what to do? Okay, yeah, I'm doing the kitchen. It has two ovens. And I finally realized how to put counters in that make corners. It's amazing. I didn't know how to do that until now. And it took me my sweet time to figure out how to do it. Because it takes a long time for me to figure stuff out. So, yes. As you can see, I like figure out that I can do this now. And I also changed one of the counters out. And for some reason, the fridges won't touch the counters. I don't know why, but they don't. And it really annoys me. So I'm putting in those ending counters, which I think are awesome. And I put them ones in. And I think I put in those ovens. And then I start doing the upstairs. I also found these because I was missing around a lot at the time. So, yeah, and I found those. I realised I kind of need to put a fridge in at that moment in time. And I think I'm about to... I'm trying to, like, find fridges that would fit properly, but they won't. And then I find these lovely little things, and they wouldn't go on the wall properly. And I started getting annoyed. And then I was kind of messing around at that point in time. And then, yeah. I struggle so hard trying to put that in. It would, like, go off at an angle. It looked like it took me, literally, like, it took me that long to figure out how to do that. But it probably took me about 5 minutes because this video sped up by about 300%. So, yeah, and for the life of me, I couldn't figure out how to get that counter to work, to go on. I tried it on all different angles and it hated me for some reason. I don't know why. It did not like me. You just would not go on that end. But I'm about to put in the chairs to get on in the small dining room, and I'm about to furnish the main dining room. So here I am, I'm just putting in the table, and I'm about to put in some chairs. I think I'm about to put a hanging chandelier, but I think I put a grand piano in at some point. So I put in the hanging chandelier, and I just tried to add some stuff on the walls. I put a bookcase thing, a jig on the wall, a plant pot on that's not even a plant pot, it's a fruit bowl. And I think I'm about to put the grand piano in the thingy and just leave it as like a little grand piano type thing as well. But I end up moving it into the main living area. So I'm about to put stuff in the living area. And I was probably watching Walking Dead as well in that short little break or something like that. I don't know what I was doing. I can't remember how long ago I was filming this. So yeah, I'm sorry if I'm really badly yawning. I am really tired today. It is unbelievable. I have been out everywhere today. I went to a farm. I then had to move in my new bed because I got a new bed today. And double, and I love it, and I am knackered from trying to put stuff in. So there we go, you actually see me move the grand piano in, and I just changed it to white because it matches the room. And I think I just light up the room, and I put a fireplace in the the study. I put bookcase in it. I think it's just like the library. I'm just going to call it the library because it's more of a library than a study. And I'm just putting in the computer there because it would fill in some space. And yeah, so I'm about to put some bookcases in here in a fireplace with two little chairs, white chairs. So I put in the bookcases evenly across the room so that they would fit properly. And I'm about to put the fireplace in. I am not quite sure. Okay, yeah, I'm about to put the fireplace in. I put a nice Victorian one in. They are pretty big for fireplaces. They're very big. They take up a lot of room in a small room. They take up a lot of room in quite a small room even. And I'm about to put in the two white chairs. There we go. Put in the white chairs. I think I put a little rug down as well. Hopefully it doesn't catch fire. To be honest, it probably would. And I think I'm about to do the foyer as well. And I also forgot to put in, I think I forgot to record the thingy. I think I forgot to record the what's-his-face, the furnishing of the back garden. Nothing really much happened with that. I probably ended it and was like, oh, I need to do the thingy, but I forgot to press the F9 button. But I mean, if I did record it and I do find the clip, then I will put it in. But my talking will end pretty soon because I don't know how long I've got left of talking time. I've probably got I've got about 2 minutes. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. And if I do insert the thingy, the little clip, then I hope you enjoy the other little clip. And I realized there was a glitch here with the camera for some reason. I don't know what happened to it. But yes, I hope you enjoyed this house. It is under my username, GooglyBobble. It's a picture of me. It's a person with bright blonde hair. And yes, it's a person with bright blonde hair carrying a cat. And yes, I shall see you guys in my next video. And yes, I hope you're having a fantastic, awesome day wherever you are. And yes, bye guys!